7th, also known as National Coffee Cake Day. I'm Grace.
And I'm Jenna. Please rise respectfully for the Pledge of Allegiance.
America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you have seen a 3/4 size violin in a black soft case, please return it to the main office. There is a white name tag with a piano on it attached to the case. It was discovered missing after the fire alarm on Wednesday.
Hey, future Braves, are you excited for the sophomore year at Boise High School? Then come to the incoming sophomore dance on Friday, April 11th from 6:30 to 8 p.m. in the Boise High cafeteria. T-shirts will be sold at lunch or only $5. If you wear your T-shirt to the dance, then admission's only $3. Admission without a T-shirt is $7. We hope to see you there, class of 2017.
A friendly reminder to the Letter N Committee. All the 7th, 8th, and 9th graders are interested in earning the Letter N, Bar N, or Star N award should plan to have their Letter N forms turned into Mr. Porter or his mailbox in the office by Friday, May 10th. Remember, the Letter N is a fantastic resume builder and is North's way of recognizing students who participate in sports, academics, and school activities. To earn any of these awards, students need to pick up a Letter N form for their math teacher and complete the form by assembling the required documents by May 10th. Students who turn in their paperwork will be honored at the end of the year award assembly. Letter N forms due next week.
Next month. Now here's Will with our sports segment.
Good morning, North. I'm Will, and here's all your Viking sports news. Attention, everyone.
The triple threat
3-on-3 tournament is right around the corner. This is a co-ed basketball tournament held at Boise High that promotes positive lifestyle choices over drugs and alcohol. The tournament takes place on Friday, April 25th at 6 o'clock p.m., and the cost is a mere $5 per player. Registration forms are available in the main office, so assemble your team and get signed up. Remember, stay calm and ball on. At Thursday's track meet, 9th grade boys in the 100-meter dash, CJ and Rico took an easy second place, followed by Quinn in third. Quinn also took second in the long jump. In the 1600, Josh took first place. Bennett took first in the triple jump and third in the long jump. Hannah placed third in the 100-meter hurdles, and Josh Fritz also placed first in the 800-meter. Great job, team. See you at practice today. The 8th grade girls track team won their meet last Thursday. Here are a few more of the results. Emma got second in the 800, Maddie Walker taking third. Abby Robinson got fourth in the mile, Amberin F. took fourth in the shot put. Maddie Walker got second in the discus, with Livy Nuxel taking third, and Caroline Rowe right behind in fifth. Madeline Morrison got an amazing first place in the long jump, and Maddie Bauer got third. Clara got first in the triple jump, and Eden got second, and Sale Davidson got third. Awesome job, ladies. Attention all 7th grade girls interested in playing volleyball. There will be a meeting to go over everything you need to know about 7th grade volleyball this Thursday at lunch. Please eat your lunch and then meet in the gym at 11:45. And now to Braden with weather.
What's up, Vikings? Today is going to have a high of 68. Tomorrow we'll have a high of 57 and a low of 47. Wednesday we'll have a high of 70 and a low of 47, again. That's all for now. Now back to Grace and Jenna. What's up, Viking?
You still want it? Go.
And now here's a word about the 7th and 8th grade dance.
There's a dance. It's going to be on April 11th. There's gonna be games. The theme is neon.
Sponsored by the Games Trade Alliance.
Our chicken and country gravy, meatballs and country gravy, baked wedges, and beef and bean burrito, hamburger sliders, crispy chicken sandwich, and baked wedges in the classic line.
Birthdays over the weekend were Lucille Drake, Michelle Drake, Quentin Jake Drake, Spencer Pitkin, Benjamin Munger, and happy birthday today to Christian Ramirez, Joshua Martinez, Logan Che, and your very own Miss Jonakin. Happy birthday.
Today's word of the day is hoodwink, influenced by slyness.
Ooh, sly. That's all your announcements for today, North. Have a fantastic Monday.
Bye. It's a shame on me now. Blew me to places I've never been. Till you put me down. Oh, I knew you were trouble.